Good morning. My name is Anurag Singh and I'm going to make Nutri Rolls. And let me show you the ingredients and the recipe. This is boiled split mung beans. This is hum curd. This is boiled chickpea, kabuli chana. Soy. This is sliced onion. And this is strips of capsicum, some pepper powder, some jeera powder, this is strips of carrot, this is strip of cottage cheese or paneer, two slices of multigrain bread, and this is vinegar. Now I'll take a big bowl and add in the carrots, the onions, capsicum and the cottage cheese. Now I'll mix it up. We'll add some salt, some pepper powder, and vinegar to it. And we'll mix it. And I'll leave it for 10 minutes so it will lose some water and make it a bit crispy or crunchy. I'm taking a mixer jar and I'll add the boiled chickpeas and the boiled mung beans. To make it a smooth paste.
Now I will grind it and make a smooth paste of it. Now you can see the paste, the mixed pulses paste. Now I'll take out the paste in a big bowl. Now I will add the hung curd to it and mix it nicely. Now I will add some salt to the paste. And some black pepper powder and some jeera powder. Now the veggie mix have loosened some of moisture and we will take it and add it to the mixture. and now we'll mix it up. Now I am trimming the edges of the bread. Now with the help of a rolling pin, I am gently rolling the bread slices.
Now I will put in the mixture. Now we'll be rolling it very gently. We have rolled it out, and now the second one very gently. We have also rolled it. Now we'll cut it from the center. Here we go, our nutri rolls are ready. Now I'll be plating it. And now the plating, I have two thin slices of cucumber, tomato, and it is dill leaves. Here is your Nutri Rolls. Now moving to the healthy juice, I am going to make apple green bomber juice, and these are the ingredients. And this is pineapple 1 cup, and this is 2 cups of cucumber, and this is 1 cup of apple. I'll put all together in the juicer. Now the juice is ready. We'll strain with the juice strainer in a big bowl. I'm going to strain the juice.
and your healthy green apple bomber juice is ready.